And finally, the fifth thing you need to know at 5, storm season is making a return to Keloland. Meteorologist Megan Chatta explains the risks and what to look out for this week.
It is severe weather season, and that means it's time to bring out the convective outlooks from the Storm Prediction Center in Norman, Oklahoma. The convective outlooks are 5 categories. Marginal is the lowest, next is slight, to enhanced, up to moderate, and high. These categories are chances of severe weather happening. The main threats that go in these categories are wind, hail, and tornadoes. This evening, there is a marginal risk in western South Dakota. Tomorrow afternoon and evening, there is a marginal and slight risk in central and western South Dakota. And on Thursday, we have a widespread slight risk in Keloland. For those worried about a repeat of the derechos, both May 12th and July 5th had moderate risks. That is a 4 out of 5 compared to this week's 2 out of 5. Always stay up to date on the changing forecast on air, online, and on the Storm Tracker app. For Keloland Weather, I'm meteorologist Megan Chatta.